Hello and welcome to the Tomcast. I'm Tom, president and dictator for life of 515comics.com. Just wanted to do a quick video update and talk to you guys about what's happening to me and why updates have been so infrequent. If you've watched the Tomcasts that I posted like a month or two ago, you know that I have a baby and I'm doing a lot of figuring out how to balance my creative endeavors and parenting duties, responsibilities, and just hanging out with my family, because that's cool. But recently, I have not been able to make videos, hit comic updates, and I just kind of wanted to address that real quick. Most people who watch the Tomcasts know me and are friends with me on social media or in real life or whatever, and so probably know that my son has some health issues, and so I have been missing some work and not being able to spend as much time working on comic pages because I'm helping my wife take care of our son. He is okay. He is not, like, in danger. But he just requires a little bit more hands-on all the time help from us. And so that means that, I'm going to be missing some updates. And I hope that's okay, because that really can't change. It occurred to me, though, like, you know, initially I was like, oh, well, whatever. I don't get paid to make this comic. I just make it because I'm passionate about making it. And so people who want to read it will read it when I make it, and that's just fine. But now there are a handful of people who are actually paying me to make this comic. So I wanted to, again, make a little video and just acknowledge that things are going to be a little bit slower for a while. You know, making the comic and putting together comic pages and doing things like making the Tomcast and editing Tomcasts is really cathartic for me. It feels really good to create and to do those things. It has been hard recently to make time for that because I've been doing a lot of really, you know, hard real stuff. I think I would like to, even though normally I don't spend every, like, free moment that I can get creating, I think I might need to start doing that. One, so that I can get back up to regular updates, because it makes me feel good to be doing regular updates. And two, because it's a constructive way for me to kind of get away from some of the things. Not that I'm okay. I just wanted to let you guys know, people who read the comic, who maybe don't interact with me socially, I just wanted to let you know what's going on. And again, I'm okay. We're doing, you know, my son's okay, my wife's okay. We're doing what we need to do, and we have a lot of friends and family who are stepping up and helping us out. And lots of love to all of those people, and to all the people who've expressed concern, you know, in the past few weeks, or who have reached out and offered help. I really, really do appreciate that. All three of us do. So I'm gonna try and make more quick zero edit videos like this one, and just post them periodically, because I do still like doing the Tomcast. And just kind of talk about what I'm working on. This current chapter of Nextus, I'm really, really excited to be in the scene that I'm in. I really like the writing, and I'm really excited about this aspect of the story and characters. So I'm probably going to talk about that some. I'm going to cut it there. Thanks as always for watching. You guys keep your stick on the ice.